There were several revelations that Allah sent. For example, the Quran speaks about Sufa Ibrahim, the books that were given to Prophet Abraham, peace be upon him. But the name is not mentioned. So there were several revelations sent on the face of the earth. By name, only four are mentioned in the Quran. But all the revelations that came before the last and final revelation, the glorious Quran, they were meant only for a particular group of people and they were meant for a particular time period.